Kai and Kate Studios. I mean, Kate Studios presents how to make a journal. Okay, I'm making a diary. Okay. You're gonna have to need a lot of paper. So I got one. So first, fold it. Make sure that the two sides are touched together. Because if they aren't, you're gonna have a messy diary. If you have a messy diary. You have a mystery diary. You don't want to have anything. And, but still. And if you have another page in there, fold it. And do the same as I did. Okay, then if you have to, put it inside of here. Then you could just sew seam. Look, it's like a flap. Look. You could just do that. So, then you put another one in. Put another one in because we're gonna do that over and over. And if you have some leftover paper, make sure you subscribe to my video to watch more channels to see what I'm going to do with the last with these two sheets of paper. Come back again. Bye. Kate Studios.